Good morning, New Life Church. What a wonderful thing it is to gather together in Jesus' name. I'm just going to read a couple of verses. But you are a chosen race, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a people for his own possession, that you may proclaim the excellencies of him who called you out of darkness into his marvelous light. Once you were not a people, but now you are God's people. Once you had not received mercy, but now you've received mercy. He says that you may proclaim the excellencies of him. So we're going to start off today by just proclaiming the excellencies of the God that we have. Let's come to him, shall we? Lord, we thank you. We proclaim that you are the God who has done these extraordinary things. We were once not a people, and now we're a people. Now we're your chosen, we're your precious ones. Lord, we ask for your presence with us now. We pray you'll put a fire into our hearts in Jesus' name. Amen.
Privilege to call our God as a Father. How many of you are happy that you can call our God a Father? We can go to our Father and then and talk to him and pray for him. And he answers, right? So, whatever your past week has been, a lot of anxious thoughts, happy moments, everything, let's all leave that behind, come to our Father and worship him. Let's all take a moment to pray the Father. So close our eyes, pray that the words can be God's presence this morning. And God will strengthen our hearts.
Here I am.
thank you, Father, for sending your Son to sacrifice for our sins.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Tuesday downtown core group at 7:30. It'll be in person at 360 Sackville Street. You can also join them on Zoom if you'd like. And there's also the Wednesday one, which is in Midtown. That'll be 8 p.m. That will also be in person as well as with an on Zoom component. And so to find out more, you can always email info@nlife.ca. And I think there was men's brunch yesterday.
No, it was a week ago.
Yes, plus a week. Yesterday plus a week. We want to make sure we want to be able to pray for you. So if there's something on your heart, the prayer team would love to be able to support you in this way. And we'll be praying for you after church. And they are ready to just be there for you. You can also send them through the email prayer@nlife.ca if anything comes to you during the week. And as always, all these requests will be kept confidential, so only those who are praying for you will know exactly what to pray for at the time. And in terms of connecting, as usual, we like to continue our form of worship by connecting with one another through coffee and tea. So we'll be staying in this room in the cafeteria that we're in right now, and we'll have some coffee and tea at the back of the room. And we'd like to probably spend this time to maybe take a few moments to welcome each other and connect from there.
And many of you know that Anne isn't with us right now because she's in the UK with my daughter, and I have some wonderful news to announce that Sophie Joy was born a couple of days ago, £7.9. Everything happened incredibly fast, and Jessica's doing very, very well. So I've got some photos if you want to see them, and Anne will be back here in another couple of weeks. She's just being very much appreciated, looking after the two boys and everything else. So I thought you'd like to know the development there. Anyway, we're just set up for the message now, and Dan's going to bring the work.